is Italian Football Lover Channel, my friends. Milan won 3-2 against Lazio. I want to make analysis and talk about the tactics of this game. Let's start. In the beginning of the game, Milan started the game better and faster. Milan made pressure on Lazio defense with Hakan, Rebic, Leao and Saramakers, and they found to go with Rebic. Hakan used the corner kick and Rebic scored to go with his head in the penalty area of Lazio. After Milan won another penalty, Rebic took the penalty and Hakan scored to go second goal of Milan from penalty. But after the 20 minutes of the game, Lazio started to play better and effective. Especially Lazio was effective on the midfield and Lazio developed attacks from the wings, from the right with Lazzari, from the left with Marusic, and Savic came close to right and supported Lazzari. Sometimes Luis Alberto came close to the left line of the pitch, and Lazio won penalty. Defender Kalulu caused the penalty. He made a foul Correa in the penalty area, and Lazio found the goal from penalty. The score was 2-1 with this goal, and the first half was finished like this. And in the first half, at the same time, Correa was injured. Vedat replaced of him. In the second half, Lazio started the second half with another substitution. Escalante out, Cataldi in. This made Lazio's midfield stronger, Cataldi, and Lazio found the second goal. They equalized the score with Immobile's goal, and Savic made an assist to Immobile. The score was 2-2 with this goal, and it was a balanced game generally, and it was midfield struggle. Krunic and Tonali played close to each other, and they were struggle against Lazio's midfield, and especially sometimes Theo Hernandez carried the balls to the forward fastly. Milan made counterattacks with Theo Hernandez from the right. Sometimes Calabria came to forward from the right. After Stefano Pioli made first substitution for Milan, Saramakers out, Castillejo in. But after Simone Inzaghi made two more substitutions on the midfield, Milinkovic Savic out, Akpa Akpuro in, and Immobile out, Pereira in. Second substitution came from Pioli, Leao out, Hoch in. After this substitution, Rebic played on the forward, Hoch played on the left. Rebic played here on the forward, Hoch played on the left. After these substitutions, last 15 minutes of the game, Milan played better and made pressure on Lazio defense. Especially Hakan Çalhanoğlu delivered the balls his teammates, and Hakan directed the Milan team so good. He gave good passes between of Lazio defense line, and Rebic found two goal positions, but he missed two of them. And last minutes of the game, Stefano Pioli made two more substitutions. Calabria out, Dalot in, and Castillejo again out, Maldini in. Milan found the third goal in the last minutes of the game. Hakan Çalhanoğlu again used the corner kick, and Theo Hernandez had scored the goal on the front post, and Milan won 3-2 this game. This game was about to draw, but Milan won in the last minutes of the game. It was very big victory for Milan. They are first in Serie A, and Milan this season is playing for championship. Stefano Pioli is really so successful coach. All my comments like this about this game, you can write your suggestions and comments under my video. Please open up your notification rings, and you can subscribe to my channel, watch my videos. Thank you very much. See you on my next videos. Bye!